Thank you. Thank you so much.
Woo! That was hot. That was hot.
They want your freedom.
That was hot. Yeah.
That was hot. And to make things hotter, we're going to start a little fire.
Yeah.
Whoa! This song right here features our drummer, Mr. Guido Z. Camelli. Y'all give him some. A little thing by Jimmy called Fire.
Yes. So build that thing up out there, man. Let's get some people out here. See the smoke? They'll come out. I'm already on fire.
On drums, y'all. Give it up. Give him some. Thank you.
That's what he's talking about.
Thank you. Thank so you
listen
so
to
much.
Him. Hear him out. Because he's got a lot to say. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you, Zenda. Beating us out like he's doing all kinds of, like, insane stuff on the guitar. There's going to be a little kind of short hesitations while he retunes. We're going to do a little, like, serious guitar playing here for a minute here. Then Charles is going to take out his guitar. I'm going to introduce the band. How about that, Charles? Okay. On bass. A former band that I've been in. Still plays in it. It's an Alice in Chains tribute, facelift. But this is Guy Baselwich on bass. One hell of a bass player, man. We're good friends. That's why I got this Alice in Chains bass drum head on here, man. Never, I painted that on there, never came off. Gonna be Jimmy on there soon. So anyhow, I'm Guido Z. Camelli, drummer. Yeah, from parts you don't even want to, like, drive your car through. And, and Charles E. Shaw is Jimmy tonight. One hell of a guitarist, man. Lucky to be with him. He ain't never seen anything like him. All right, so thank you once again for coming out. We love you. Thank you very much, Senator. Thank you. Jose, right on. Mary, they let us stay in their RV tonight, man. So we don't have to make that 2.5 hour trip back. Thank you. Good night. So we got to party with you all tonight, so hang out. Guy just goes, I don't know about all that. No, we're not going to do that one. We're going to do a song, and Charles is going to announce it.
We're going to do a little song by Jimmy, a little thing called Machine Gun.
That's right. Dedicated to all you vets.
Jimmy.
Called Machine Gun.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
No more bullets. Thank you so much.
Along the watchtower.
Damn good, Charles. Holy cow.
Are you going to go my way?
I went into a little like psychedelic mode there for a minute, man. I think my eyes rolled back in my head. Don't take the brown acid, folks. You were told once before. It's been 30 years, 40 years. Right? Thank you again, Zen Tap, for having us out here, man. We're going to do a few more classics here for you.
Along the watchtower!
Well, you're one away. Say that after the next song. We're gonna send you back in a little bit. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Guy Basilwich on bass once again, man. I couldn't ask for a better rhythm section, man. Three guys. How can we not get along, right? Thank you, Zenitab, for letting me stay here tonight. Me and my girl and bass player get to hang out. It's MRV over there, man. So we get to party with you all tonight. We ain't leaving.
Yeah.
I might even stay here.
Kurt's like,
I have to get a job, wash the dishes or something. I don't know.
Kurt's like, I'm leaving.
Charles is gonna talk again as soon as he like tunes up. Get me off the microphone because she don't want to listen to me too much. I start talking Italian and shit. thank you, Belladonna, grazie.
Kiss them all. Papa Zoo.
We ain't going to Rivadarci anytime soon, so don't you worry.
Like Trocky.
Forget
Hill
about
Hummus.
It.
It was
a Hummus. Remember, yeah, Mr. Cholli on your face, so whatever.
Like Trocky.
I'm Americanized, man. My mom's last name, maiden name, was Bevertory. Which in Italian, I guess, it means likes to drink. Go figure.
It was a hit. I promise. Right.
Bevertory. Once again.
Bruce, it was a hit. I promise.
We're going to do a classic by Jimmy. Performed by none other than Charles E. Shaw in its entirety.
All right, y'all feeling okay out there?
Yeah! All right.
We're gonna do a little thing by Jimmy called Spanish Castle Magic.
Spanish Castle Magic. Yeah. Let's go down to
we'll be right back.
Sometimes you just gotta watch each other.
Little thing by the great Bob Dylan.
There you go, buddy.
Living legend. All along the watchtower.
Yeah! Here you go, Bruce.
Finally, you don't like it. You don't really like
it. Come on, Bruce.
One, two, three. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Smoking.
This
is a little theme by the late great Chuck Berry. A little thing called Johnny Be Bad.
Be good, motherfucker.
I know you love me, bro.
I lost his microphone mic.
Something's gone.
Flying somewhere. Oh my God, I ain't gonna worry about it.
Grab another mic.
Three times. I do that all night.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't say that.
Grab the backup mic.
Don't even start with me. They're all starting.
We are going to do a little Hank Williams for you.
Yeah!
How did I know?
Can I
like
sing
that?
It? How did I know?
Yeah,
can
you I can. You can. Before we do the sex song, I gotta be a little Guido Be Bad. Hold on. Okay. Now the microphone goes away.
Really, little Sammy Brown hair?
Shut up.
Hey, darling.
Thank you.
Give me the microphone.
Yeah!
Little Johnny B. Band.
Band to the bone! Nope, time to go to work.